of students with disability have experienced some form of bullying.
Over 1,000 of students have experienced bullying in school.
Studies show about 4,000 young people commit suicide each year because of bullying.
Bullying is an imbalance of power.
Bullying improves actions such as
making threats,
spreading rumors,
attacking someone physically and verbally.
It can lead to many negative outcomes.
Don't be that person who will make others feel small.
Would hold a hand and be a friend.
A person who would love
and share happiness to others.
Be a great example, but don't be a bully.